So Seattle and Amsterdam, we're becoming like sister cities. We're becoming closer and closer every year. It's a good lineage, but at the same time, it used to feel so much more exotic coming here, and now it's great because we're actually used to it, where we can have coffee shops and we have certain freedoms that we can be responsible about as well back home. But it really does feel like we have so much more in common, like liking to drink coffee, and then at a certain point liking to drink beer, and then there's lots of music. Lots of music here, right? There's good venues like Tivoli and Utrecht and Vera and Groningen. The Paradiso here. Le Carré, the Carré Theater, that's here. One of the greatest music shops in the whole world happens to be here. And I hope I don't get in trouble for mentioning it in front of this many people, because it can only fit about three at a time. Seriously. If there's more than three of you, you should take turns and just go in pairs. But it's called Palm Guitars. And if you go in, there's a guy called Soren, and just tell him that Eddie sent you. And at that point, he'll probably tell you to fuck off. Which you should do. Anything he tells you. And he'll warm up to you in a bit after that. But just make sure you fucking buy something. Don't just look. Because it is like a museum. And like I said, it's one of the greatest music stores in the whole fucking planet. And it's right here in your town, so. And the other thing we may share in common is the rain.